this is the last time I'll see the BC Dragon Boat Club today.